Aloha everybody, so today we're going to learn another song. This one in particular is off of our second album, Can You Imagine? It's a song entitled When I'm Alone. The chords are G, G major 7, G6, G add 9, A minor 7, A minor 6, D7, suspend 4. Again, G, G major 7, a G6, real simple, G add 9, add the pinky, A minor 7 just wide open, A minor 6, and this sort of altered A minor 6 to a D7, suspend 4. Okay, we put them all together and this is what the sound structure sounds like. And that's pretty much the whole song. Now in the chorus, there's only two chords pretty much in the chorus, and that is a D add 9 and an A minor 7. Okay, the D add 9, A minor 7, it sounds like this. I like to add this one note just for flavor. Okay, that's pretty much the whole song. So, let's go ahead and play it. Put it all together. Verse and the chorus.
Every morning away, I see your face. I love you. How I need you each day, every minute of time. I think of you. I'm a world of night, seems to shine so bright when my mind is stuck on you. When I'm alone and I think of you, I just remember all the loving that was done right. And if I could, I would build your house of dreams and give you all the stars this crazy world has seen.
That's pretty much the structure of the whole song. So just go ahead and practice it. And go ahead and purchase the song off of iTunes or CD Baby. And play along with it. Should be able to function pretty well. Enjoy your ukulele playing. Take care. Aloha from Vahi to you.